Mr. Speaker, back to the Premier. The Science Table report is crystal clear. It says that boosting the uptake of vaccination among children and youth is going to depend on building and leveraging trust, especially by those in positions of authority. But yesterday, the Premier himself sowed more doubts about vaccines for kids. He said, and I'm going to quote him, he said, "I also understand if parents don't want to get their five-year-old or six-year-old vaccinated." Speaker, our younger children are the last segment of our population waiting to be vaccinated. When is this Premier going to stop pandering and start planning to get our kids the protection that they need?
Order. Minister of Health.
Well, thank you, Speaker. Our government has said since the very beginning when vaccines became available that anyone who is able to receive the vaccine should get the vaccine. The vast majority of people have, with 88% of people aged 12 and over already vaccinated with their first dose and over 84% having received the second doses as well. This will apply to children as well. There may be some children who might not be able to for medical reasons. However, we are encouraging all parents to have their children vaccinated, age 5 to 11, as soon as it becomes available. By Health Canada's approval. We will be ready to supply those vaccines. We have the orders in, we have the capability to do it, and we are ready to deliver. Just as we've had successfully done with adults, we will successfully do with children as well.
Question, the member.